Hello everyone. I was very confused with the last video. I was going to do it, but then this, you know, Japanese guy just came all the way out of nowhere and just took the video for himself. So me and him had a big argument, and we did a little back and forth everything. He said stuff like I wasn't doing the quota and stuff like that, and I retaliated by saying this is my series and that you shouldn't be here anyways, and I didn't even order him in. He just came in from Japan. So anyways, after a big long argument, I eventually kicked him out. And that's why the video's taken so late, and it's almost a new day. And really, I should be calling this night instead of morning, I guess. Like nighttime or something like that. There's all these late night shows, and I want to do a morning show. But I find it very hard to be doing this morning show. Because, you know, for me, I gotta wake up at 5 in the morning, and I gotta be at my best up at 7 in the morning. That doesn't give me enough time to really make good quality material. And, well, I wouldn't really consider the last few episodes good quality. In fact, the whole series is going to be quite basic. But it takes at least a half an hour to edit and process and upload it on YouTube and everything like that. So it takes a whole lot of time, and really it's time I don't really have. For all the work I do, because I have school still, well, obviously, it's like grade 10. And then I work at A&W for a day on the weekend. And then, of course, I'm hanging out with friends and everything like that. And I just can't really find an hour or so in my day. So I've been thinking about this really well. And I've been thinking I might have to cut down to, instead of doing it every day, I might have to do it every other day. I'm not going to do it, I don't think, where it's just once a week. I think I'm still going to be doing it more regularly. But it's going to be every other day, I think, after a while. I think I'm going to do it once a day up until episode 10. Then I'm going to start doing it every other day, because it really is just too much effort, and it doesn't give me enough time to do homework and stuff like that. So, sorry if you're wanting to watch this every morning, but I'm afraid I'm going to have to cut it down because it's just too time-consuming. And on that note, a Titanic fact. Did you know Titanic set sail on April 10th, 1912? And did you know that the first people to arrive were the crew members, you know, the officers and stokers, stuff like that, and they arrived at around 6 in the morning. Captain Smith himself didn't arrive until about 7 in the morning, or 8. And they set sail at about noon, and off they went on the great journey. Well, that about wraps it up. I hope you have a nice morning, or a night, I guess you could say. It's 11:50, although it's 10 minutes till morning, so happy morning, you know, once I edit it fully. And I'll see you later.